You can buy your calamari clean, but very often they come this way at the market, and you know you have to know how to clean them. So basically, you pull out the inside this way, which is that long thing. You can see the eye, you know, of the animal here. What you do, you cut right above the eye, and inside that part of it, if I press, often there is that little round thing come. This is the beak, so I will remove that, the beak. And that, of course, is fried or whatever. In fact, this is the best part of it, in my opinion. Now, for the body, usually you want to remove the skin, and often you do that in water or under rolling water, but usually it come out pretty good, pretty easy to remove that skin. Some people actually don't even bother removing that skin. And then inside here, if you touch, you will notice that there is a piece. It's a bone, it's actually the pan, they call that, and it's a cartilage. Pull out that cartilage here. You want to cut it into round ring, if you want to fry a ring of calamari, or you want to open it whole this way. You know, you use it in one way or the other, to use it sometime in long strip, like this. But that's very tender. You can rewash it after.